Hello?
Hello? Hi, Paul, it's John.
John?
John. Dr. Winston O'Boogie, you know?
All right.
Manhattan, New York, and John. Pale Ale Rock and Roll.
Yeah, John, where are you? Where are you now?
I'm in Bermuda.
Bermuda? What are you doing there?
I'm just chilling, you know? Just okay. Taking a break from Yoko.
Oh, well, I can't blame you for that. You know,
yeah, so I just thought, you know, I'd call you, you know, and congratulate you on your new record, you know.
My new record? Which one?
Yeah, well, I was out last night at a disco, you know, with Fred Seaman.
Oh, yeah.
My personal assistant,
yeah,
you know.
Yeah.
I heard your record, you know, it came on the disco.
Okay.
Along with Rock Lobster by the B-52s, you know, and I just thought, Jesus, you know.
Yeah.
Get the axe out and call mother, you know.
Call your mum? How do you mean, call your mum?
No, mother. It's me nickname for Yoko.
Oh, all right. That's kinky. You know, that's kinky. Yeah,
so, congratulations, you know, on producing something half decent, okay?
Oh, you mean this one? Half decent? What do you mean, half decent?
I mean, you know, for someone who came up with Mary Had a Little Lamb, you know, I just think it's a vast improvement, you know?
John, you know, I mean, that was just in protest, you know, I mean, they banned, you know, Give Ireland Back to the Irish, and that was just a protest song, that's all, you know.
Whatever, you know.
Yeah, well.
You'd be writing a song about Rupert the Bear next.
No, I'd never go that far. I'd never, you know. What are you doing in Bermuda anyway?
I'm just chilling, you know.
Yeah.
Just writing songs.
Oh, okay, that's good.
In fact, I wrote one this morning called Woman.
Woman, yeah.
And it's a bit like, you know, Girl from Rubber Soul.
Yeah.
It sounds a bit like that, you know.
Can I hear it? Yeah.
I can hardly express.
That's okay. It's not bad. It's not bad.
It goes on like that, and the chorus is a bit, you know, a bit Beatley, you know.
Yeah.
You know, it goes on like that.
That's okay.
You know, it's going to be on the new album.
Yeah.
Which is going to be called Double Fantasy.
All right.
You know?
Yeah.
And one side will be me and one side will be Yoko, and it's going to be beautiful, you know.
And it's called Double Fantasy.
Yeah. It's a beautiful title, don't you think?
Why don't you call it Heaven and Hell? I think that's better, you know. Yeah.
Besides, it's splitting. I also wrote this one. I don't know if you like it or not, but I think you might think it's okay.
Well, let's hear it. Don't like it. John. No, John.
John. It's a bit Beatly, you know, don't you think?
I don't like it. I'd sooner have this one.
Well, you've always got an answer up your Paul, you know. You've always got to have the final word, you know. Hey, McCartney, does your phone do this?
Do what? John? Oh, he's gone. Okay. May as well get back to making some hits.